Let's settle this King Kong versus Godzilla. And for the sake of argument, let's just assume that they're the same size. As a maxed out Donkey Kong, the big ape would have an advantage with agility, climbing, and most importantly, intelligence. As an ape, King Kong would be able to use that climbing ability to get to higher ground to gain an advantage. And he would be smart enough to use his surroundings, like using buildings to hide behind or trucks to play dodgeball with. As a gorilla, Kong would have an underrated yet devastating bite to go with brute strength. Now, Godzilla is a walking armored atomic flamethrower. Godzilla would have a stronger bite and tough exterior skin. And did I mention he has atomic breath? Like, for real, if he sneezes, it's game over. If he spits on him, he'd get clapped by radiation poisoning. This is a short video because this would be a short fight. King Kong vs. Godzilla would be like LeBron in a barbershop, a quick fade, done in 30 seconds or less. King Kong would have to be insanely lucky just to make Godzilla feel anything. But then Godzilla would have about 20 ways he could turn King Kong into a Harambe tribute. I want King Kong to take the W, I really do. But unless the atomic flamethrower with God literally in its name gets nerfed, God's gonna be exactly where King Kong goes.